And we still don't know why a man was walking along the interstate just before being hit and killed by a semi. Deputies had to shut down I-71 near Highway 123 in Turtlecreek Township for a time. That man who was killed has been identified as 21-year-old Logan Clark of Middletown. The Sheriff's Department continues to investigate this.